compare and contrast the causes of World War I and World War II. For the first war, militarism was a major cause because there was increased military and naval rivalry. There was increase in military control of civilian government, and there's increased cooperation among military staff of countries of the same camp. And the Triple Entente held secret military tasks, so that will lead to future tension in the countries. Also, there are alliances. The Triple Alliance was Germany, Austria, Hungary, and Italy, and the Triple Entente was the UK, France, and Germany. That led to the escalated Balkan affair and the tension between the five great powers. And so that leads to future tension between everyone, which will then cause the war. Nationalism leads to tension at political levels in France and Germany, which causes a clash of the countries. So also Germany's desire to increase colonial influence. Imperialism, between 1995 and 1905, imperialistic expansion reached its climax. That strengthened the alliances and ententes, which leads to more tension. Bad government systems, also the assassination of Franz Ferdinand actually really set off for the war to be caused. The spread of the Balkan crisis and Russian mobilization also. For World War II, there was political impact. The crash of Wall Street and economic depression leads to crisis, which when the economy's down, it can really hurt or cause a war. Failure of disarmament with the agreement without Germany, and Hitler quit the League of Nations really leads to tension and the rise of fascist leaders. So overall, the First World War was caused when Austria declares war and then Russia mobilizes and England declares war. That all happens between July and August. The First World War was France, when France was assassinated, it really set it off. Also, Weltpolitik, kind of the whole issue of taking over the entire country. For the Second World War, it was the invasion of Poland. Appeasement, they feared war, and then they let go of appeasement. They abandoned appeasement, and then the Nazi Party. So both of the wars are really caused by tensions, but the Second World War was kind of like a continuation of the first tensions.
Thank you, man.